CJ is eagerly watching the lanterns being launched with only kind words for those whom he loves and others. Sam's launching from the paddleboard. Caden is coming out to launch a couple. There's Eric. Oh, careful, Caden.
We're good.
Do you still have your shoe? Yes. Yes, you do.
I lost two shoes. I'm not losing another one.
Yet.
Another one will not bite the dust.
There's Rachel helping us with the launch. There's Christy and Isabel. And Laura. Here's Laura.
Hello.
She has a, they have a niece that's going into the, to be a nun, and the other one who's an author. Anyway, moving right along. It's a gift, no matter what the topic. Hold on, let's see where Uncle Chris is. He seems to be concerned that they're all going a certain direction. Let's walk through the tunnel.
Coming in there pretty hard there, girl.
Uh-oh. Chris and Chris and Isabel are launching from here. There's Uncle Chris. There's our good neighbor Chris. And there's our good friend Isabel. Loading Sammy up. All right.
Samantha, can you get that one there?
Caden and CJ helping to direct the event. Oh, wait a second.
I had to.
Okay, we might see how that goes later.
Got a couple more for you.
All right.
All right.
Can you get the Paul Turtle rocks
here? Uncle and niece loading up.
Give her a shove. Make her fall.
Uncle Chris helping out his charming young niece. Uncle Chris, look over shoulder with a happy smile.
Don't throw a rock out there.
No throwing rocks.
No, don't throw it anywhere.
We do not throw rocks, boys.
Near her.
Okay, let's go through the tunnel and see. Well, let's.
Yeah.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Just go out on the paddle boat and it says.
Looks very beautiful. This looks gorgeous. All right.
What was that? Oh, like an ant or something?
No.
Terrifying ant.
Yeah.
A carpenter ant. Oh, look, it's a good idea.
Oh, it's that?
Jen stepped on it and all of a sudden it tickled the back of my leg right here. I was like,
yeah, that would be bothersome.
Meanwhile, back at the house.
Janet, good job, Mom. Keep it up.
We got Laura again. Who's out in the paddle boat?
CJ and...
As we go through the jungle of willows. They'll go eventually, or it'll be easy for me to clean up tomorrow morning, right from the front. There's Chris and Isabel. Watch out, Sam. Don't run over them.
Captain Morgan, chill out.
Don't run over any, Sam. Sam, don't tip him over. Can you tip it right again? Thank you, Honey Bear.
Is there water in there?
Yeah, it'll be all right.
Sam, be gentle with him.
Yeah, you gotta be very careful.
There's Christy. Mm-hmm.